Oh yeah, I have something unusual for you guys. This is an Apple Power CD and I think many people never have seen before. So I thought I want to make an unboxing video and also later I will make another videos about it, how you can use, etc. And yeah, this is a really cool gadget from Apple. It's a Apple Power CD. It's a CD player sold by Apple Computers in 1993 and discounted several years later. It was a rebadged Philips design product, Philips CDF100, which was sold in addition to Apple speakers and also included a remote control. The Power CD was capable of to reading color photo CDs, data CDs and also audio CDs. And you can also use with Macintosh personal computers. So yeah, it was a pretty advanced CD player for the time. And also you can use with stereo systems and televisions through SCSI cable. And I think it's pretty special CD player from Apple, because so far as I know, this is the only one CD player that Apple made. So yeah, it's pretty special. And also the seller tell me that it's in great condition. So I hope it's not damaged or scratched, and I hope it's complete so I can show you guys what you can expect inside the box. And I hope everything is working so I can show you guys later in upcoming videos how it works and if it's pretty sounding or not. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you can get 300 likes for this video, I will make a new video so I can show you guys this thing in action. And with that being said, let's begin unboxing. As first, we have here a power brick. Yeah, it's a really heavy AC adapter. And next, we have ACSI cable. This is a really old cable. I have never saw this before. So yeah, it's pretty interested. And next, we have here the user guide and instruction manuals and everything like that. And next, we have here the CD player itself. And as I, so far I can see, it looks pretty nice. It's not damaged or anything like that. And as last, we have here the control, remote control. And yeah, let's begin with CD player. I think it's the important one. So yeah, let's open up and see if it's in good condition or not. I hope well, because otherwise I will be sad. And we don't want that. So I hope it's in great condition, so let's see what we have here. Oh yeah, I'm pretty excited guys, so yeah. Oh yeah, it looks pretty nice and I don't see any scratches or things like that. And also I was forget to tell you guys, this CD player comes with a dock, and with this dock you can use also with the batteries, so it is pretty portable, so you don't have to use all the time with the SA adapter. So yeah, it's pretty smart solution, so you can take it with you and you can use also outside. And for the time we don't have back in days Bluetooth or something like that, so it is pretty smart solution for that to get portable and go with it outside. And next we have here remote control, and it's pretty big, and I think yeah, I will demonstrate later how it works. I hope it works. And we have here some instruction manual, and it will tell you how it works, how you can set up, and how the remote control works. And we have here old floppy disks. Oh man, it's a long time ago I see a floppy disk, but this one looks nice and in good condition, so yeah, it's nice to have it. And this is another one, floppy disk, and I think it's with old software so you can use on Macintosh computers. And here we have some guarantee papers, and I don't think it will work if you want to claim the guarantee. So yeah, it's nice to have it, but actually it's useless because you can't do anything with these papers anymore. So yeah, we have here more papers, and it's in different languages so you can know what everything is and how to set up, how to use. And yeah, it's pretty handy if you don't know how things works. it makes a lot easier for the people. And I think now Apple never do this so many paperwork, so it's crazy to see back in the days how it was and how it works. And also we have here collector CDs. I don't know what these CDs are. If you guys know, let me know. Look pretty nice. One day I will gonna see and read on my Mac so I can know what are on these CDs. On the back we have more CDs, and also I don't know what the CDs are. I think something software or photos or demos, so you can see how it works. And now I will show you guys the cable, SESA cable. I have never used this cable, and I can't also not demonstrate how it works because I don't have the TV with this plug. So yeah, unfortunately guys. So up to the next. And we have here a pretty heavy SA adapter, and this thing is pretty big and heavy. I don't think I will use this because I like more the batteries, so I can show you how portable it is and if it's working appropriately with batteries. And maybe I will show you also with the SE adapter how it works. Hope this one works. Otherwise I think this plug is the same as the universal AC adapters, and I can use with that. Only thing I need to know is the voltage, so yeah, it will be no problem. But yeah guys, this is the unboxing. There you have it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.